Jersey's favorite daughter, future superstar, and
Jax!
Yeah, Jax!
You're like 5 minutes away from here. Get over here.
Don't come here.
Can you say where you are?
And right in front of the other seat.
Oh, no. We were there the other night. I met your brother, Matthew. What a nice kid. I met you.
Oh,
great kid. Really great kid. And a couple of your cousins. I met Tom, who's been...
Oh, my God.
Yeah, and Gabby. And people were so nice. It was such a... It was one of the best nights because everybody, all your friends and family gathered around watching you on TV, enjoying your success and your talent. It was just a beautiful thing.
I wish you could have been there with everybody.
Yeah.
But that would have made a lot of sense, wouldn't it?
No.
Jax, I have to ask you, do you get less nervous now that it's coming down to the wire or more nervous now that it's coming down?
More nervous.
Really? See, I would think a little bit you can kind of, you know, coast. You know how good you are. You know they love it. Right.
I'm more excited than I was before, I think, because it's so close to the finish line.
How was
kicking, but I'm nervous.
How was the jet, the private jet?
Oh my gosh, it's awesome. I've been on it now for, I think, now 3 or 4 times. I came here.
You know what people say, how you doing? I'm living the dream. You are actually living the dream.
Dennis,
I'm literally living the dream.
The other day, I look on Twitter, and she's showing her jet plane outfit.
Yeah.
And I'm like, you know me, I'm always like, the dress, the clothes,
right,
you know
right,
what
right.
I mean? She's wearing like the coolest thing, and I'm like, if I were going on a private jet today, I'd wear the same thing. Like, she just, yeah, you know, you're putting it together.
Like, you know, when I'm playing commercial, I wear like fuzzy socks and sweatpants, but I mean, I'm dressed the occasion, I'm excited about being
authentic
on jet
lag. I don't blame you, honey. You look stunning, too. So tell us about today. Tell us what you're allowed to tell us about what's going on today.
Well, I mean, I would tell you everything. I'm going to tell you everything, but if they don't tell me anything, so I'm going to be completely in the dark.
Wow, really?
Parade at 4:30 on Dunn's Corner. That's all I know really so far.
And it's every year they do, every season they do this where it's a hometown homecoming, and you watched it growing up on TV when people,
yeah.
And now you're
it's
it.
It's so cool that she's it now.
Yeah.
How amazing is that?
I really have watched it. I watched it in real life, and it's like the most exciting part of the season, and they have to go back to reality and see how much they've grown amongst fans and stuff like that.
I know you're an emotional girl, but you're not a crier, right?
No, I cry.
Yeah, well, it's probably going to be a couple of tears.
I do cry.
Dan, I noticed they have not asked us up onto the podium. You know when they give her, like, the key to the city and right. All the people who are responsible for her success get to say a little more. Why didn't we get that call, Jax? I'm just curious.
I'm sorry, I didn't even get that call.
I know the person who's going to be pulled up on stage.
Really?
Yes, I do. I met
that's
the other night.
So cool.
That person the other night. Yeah.
Make it happen, Jen.
Hey, Jax, seriously, though, we are at a live broadcast today. We wanted you to come by, but we know how much you've got to do today. But we're going to miss you at the parade. We'll be thinking of you. Our hearts will be with you. And we expect you next time you're in town. We tell you this all the time. We know you're going to be busy, flurry of tour stuff and everything. But you better come by, and, you know, we need a hug.
Oh, my gosh, guys.
All the best and all of our love and congratulations and well wishes to you.
Thank you so much. You're my favorite. I'll always tell you you're my favorite.
Okay. Even more than J-Lo's booty. We know that.
Okay, yeah. Dennis and Judi, more than J-Lo's booty.
The poor thing. She's going to regret the day she ever said that.
Enjoy every single moment of today. We love you. Thank you so much
for
calling.
You
all right, honey. Good to talk to you. Send regards to the folks. All right, give her a hand. So proud of her.